going on, guys? My name is Aaron Agarwal from Portal Mob, and today I'll be playing some ARAM, and I will obviously play Fiddlesticks. Not obviously, but I like that word, so go ahead and use it in your life and my life and whatever. So, today I will be talking about gun policies and what guns are and my opinions on them, you know? You better listen. Go get some popcorn. I have some strong opinions anyway. Let's get to it. Okay. So, guns. G-U-N-S. For those uneducated. This puppy's retarded. Anyway. Guns. One shot, one kill. They are OP. Okay. They're overpowered. Guns need to be like Call of Duty. You need lag. Okay. Anyways. Guns in real life, they are really hard to handle. You can't just go around with a gun just for your own self-defense, because you're basically allowing people with the age of 21 and over to get a gun. That could cause shooting, right? But if everyone has a gun, there's a chance of shooting, obviously. So what's the point of self-defense? Because it's just one shot, one kill. Like, I can't get my words through, but what I'm trying to say is, there's more chance of a shooting if everyone has a gun. Nowadays, for self-defense, you don't even need to... There we go, I just got a kill on Fizz. Eat you, Fizz, get nerfed, you're broken. Nowadays you can kill people with recreational bombs like pressure cooker inside the Boston Marathon. I believe it was a pressure cooker. I saw Mythbusters. Yeah, I watched Mythbusters. And what I want to say is, guns are just OP. Like, you should have different type of guns with different type of shells to, you know, allow self-defense, which might be stun or something, but not pure death, because that will cause unnecessary deaths to people, and you're allowing the public to have a chance of, you know, shootings and stuff. I know this is a very hard topic, and a lot of people have their own opinions, but what I believe is that there's just more ways of doing it, so why pick the one that allows it, you know? There's more ways of doing it, so why even have it, you know? And if you're gonna sell it out to the public, what I say is that you should just, you know, nerf it, like in COD or whatever. Just nerf it. You shouldn't really have it with like hard shells or whatever. I'm not a gun fan, but what I think is that you should just decrease it, you know? Maybe have it to stun, right? Obviously, but it's just a really great spot right now, and I don't see what the reason is to have a gun. It's kind of weird, but you know, everyone has their own opinions. People argue that they go hunting with guns. Like, hunting is a sport, okay? But do you really have to do it? Like, come on, it's 2013. You can just, if you're doing it for food, you know, you could go to the supermarket, but if you don't have those type of options, just try fish or something. I know it's like the same thing, but you're just allowing someone to have a gun, and that's kind of painful. Like, too, if I saw someone with a gun, I would probably, like, in public, I would shoot my pants. I tried to juke this kid here. I think it worked. Oh, no, it didn't. It actually didn't. Never mind. So, I have a big opinion on guns, right? So, I'm saying so a lot, but this is really unscripted, and I like unscripted stuff. So, my knife. All I want to say is, guns are unnecessary to the public, right? And they're just really weird. Why have a gun? I don't know. Okay, let's move on to the next topic, because I'll have two topics, because I just want to show you my opinion on guns, because I did this in school, and I kind of, like, I want to talk about guns, because I just wanted to, okay? God. So, now I will always talk about the new Battlefield 4, or the COD, okay? The Ghost. And what I think is that they're not going to be played much, okay? The PS4, the Xbox One, some people in console, actually a lot of people in consoles, right? They are going to be moving to PC, because it's a future console. There's more sales, you get better, you know, you can deck out your PC, okay? But you won't be able to deck out your Xbox. What I'm trying to say is that PC is a revolutionary item, and PC's for the win. So, you know, just stick with PC, mate. You got League of Legends, okay? You got about Minecraft. It's the next big thing. Okay. So, you know what I'm trying to say is, PC is just never gonna lose. Why? It's just weird. They should just let it. PC rule, okay? PS3, get out of my house. Xbox, get out of my house. Wii, get out of my house. Nintendo 3DS, come to my home. I played Resident Evil Revelations, and if you guys are having trouble with the boss, I'll help you out if you ask. But you know, these topics, guns, I'm just gonna go off topic a little bit here, but guns, right? They're too wild. It's like out of the imaginary. They're just too much for the world. And now, back to original topic, Xbox One and PS3. I mean, COD and Battlefield, right? COD, the game, is not gonna work because the consoles. But on PC, I heard Battlefield 4 is gonna be there, so like, it's gonna be played more there, and I think I'm gonna buy it. So yeah, and I just wanted to mix two topics, just so you know, one game of ARAM, I conclude what I want to say, and the match is about to end. So I'll see you guys later. I hope you enjoyed my guns topics and stuff, and we win. I got a score of 10-4. Surprisingly, I got Rylize, and yep. So I'll see you guys later. I just wanted to talk about guns and stuff, and I had a good time doing it. Bye, guys.